Jeff Baker here with Seabreeze Computers. I've been testing different AI voice chat platforms to see if one of them can be used as a good personal assistant. Copilot Vision recently came out, so I've been testing that. Copilot itself is not good as a personal assistant because it can't tell you your schedule. It also can't set any reminders or appointments, and it also has no long-term memory. But I thought maybe Copilot Vision would be good as a personal assistant because it's able to actually see the websites that you are visiting. However, as you'll see in the test review video, it is not very good. Even when you visit Outlook Calendar, it can't read the calendar properly. It can't actually do anything on the websites, like click on things or set anything. It can't set an event for you. Also, in the to-do, Microsoft to-do, it can't create a task for you. It also, you'll notice in the video that Microsoft to-do is broken for a lot of users. You create a task and the task just disappears after you create it. So there is one good thing about Microsoft Copilot Vision is in Outlook email, it is able to actually highlight some things and actually scroll to some emails, but it only does it at random times. It can't always scroll to an email when you ask it to. And it can also read some of the details of an email without you actually opening the email. But I can't say the same thing for Gmail. It's not very good in Gmail website. It can't actually see the contents of a Gmail email without you opening that email. So take a look at the test review video.
Hey Jeff, I'm here to help.
Hi, can you see this website?
Yep, I can. It looks like you're in your Outlook inbox. Is there anything specific you want to check?
Can you tell me what bills are due from my emails?
It looks like you have some emails from McAfee about your antivirus trial expiring soon. You might want to take a look at those to see if you need to renew or subscribe.
What is the OneDrive email about?
That email from OneDrive is about your memories from this day, specifically for March 5th. It's highlighting moments from this date in the past, encouraging you to look back at those memories.
Okay.
Anything else you'd like to know about it?
Do you see a test email?
Yes, I see a text for the Bing homepage quiz from Microsoft Bing. It might include...
No, do you see a test email?
Ah, I see it now. It's from the Microsoft account team, and it's regarding a new app connected to your Microsoft account. It's the fourth email down in the older section. Do you want to take any action on it?
Can you highlight it for me?
Sure thing. Here's the email from the Microsoft account team about the new app connected to your account. New apps connected to your Microsoft account. You should be able to find it easily now.
So you can scroll down for me. That was cool.
I'm glad I could help. If you need anything else or want to scroll further, just let me know. What's next?
Do you see a test email from me?
I don't see a specific email labeled as a test here. Could you be referring to the one from the Microsoft account team about new apps connected to your account?
No.
It's possible you set it up as a test.
No, it's an older email that I sent to myself.
I don't see an email from yourself in the visible list. It might be further down. Would you like me to help you?
Can you scroll down?
Sure thing. Let's scroll down to find that email you sent to yourself. Just let me know if you see it.
Okay, are you scrolling?
I can't scroll the page directly, but I can help you find what you're looking for. Do you mind scrolling down manually to search for that email you sent to yourself?
But you did just scroll down a little bit ago to an email.
I can't scroll the page directly, but I can help you find information and give instructions on how to find something.
Okay.
Would you?
Can you change to my Gmail tab?
I can't navigate between browser tabs myself. Can you switch to your Gmail tab for me? Then I'll do my best.
Yes, I just did. Can you tell me what bills are due from my emails?
I can't check your emails for due bills. But from what I see, your inbox might have some bill-related emails under the categories or labels named Bills and Bills Cave. Exploring those sections could help you find what you're looking for.
Can you read the first email to me?
The first email in your inbox is from a sender with the name Jeff at the email address jeff@seabreezecomputers.com. The subject line doesn't provide additional details, but it was received at 11:33 p.m. If you need more specifics or want to check its contents, it's best to open it directly in Gmail. You can just click on the email. Is there anything else you want me to help with while you're checking it out?
So in Gmail, you're not able to see the contents very well, but in Outlook, you are able to see the contents of an email.
It seems like there might be a clearer view in Outlook. If there's a particular email you want to check out there, let me know, and I can help guide you to find it. What's the email you need to see?
Okay, I'm now switching to my calendar. Can you set an appointment for me on March 18th at 12 p.m.?
I'm unable to create appointments for you, but I could help you navigate your calendar. I suggest clicking on the date in your calendar and then on the time slot for 12 p.m. From there, you can add the details for your appointment. Is there anything else you'd like me to assist you with?
Can you tell me what appointments I have in March?
I can't view the details of your appointments, but you can see them by looking at your Outlook calendar. Your appointments should be visible in the daily or weekly view. If you need help with something specific or have any other questions about how to manage a calendar, I can offer guidance.
Can you tell me when the special talk is? Hello? She hung up on me. Okay, I'm going to go to month view. And there it is. Let's see. Hi, can you hear me? Okay. Let's try again.
Hey there, Jeff. I'm ready when you are.
Can you tell me what events I have in March?
Yeah. From what I see on your calendar, you have a special talk scheduled at 10 a.m. on Sunday, March 16th.
No. That is Sunday, March 30th.
It doesn't look like you have any events scheduled for Sunday, March 30th. Your calendar for that day appears empty.
You are viewing the calendar incorrectly.
Ah, got it. The special talk on your calendar is shown on Sunday, March 16th, not the 30th. Here's where it appears.
No.
10 a.m. special.
It is on the 30th. 16th is today. That's why it's circled. But the special talk is on the 30th.
You're right. The special talk is indeed scheduled for Sunday, March 30th. Not today. Thanks for pointing that out.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to go to to-do.
I see it. You're in your to-do list now. What task are we tackling first?
Can you add a task to print labels?
Sure thing. Just click on Add a Task and type in Print Labels. When you're ready.
You can't do it for me?
Unfortunately, I can't directly add tasks for you. But you can click on Add a Task and type in Print Labels to add it to your list. Anything else you need to organize?
I added a task earlier and it's not here. Where did it go?
It looks like it isn't visible in the tasks list view. Maybe try clicking on different categories, like My Day or Planned, to see if your task ended up there. Sometimes tasks can also accidentally be added to specific lists, so it's worth checking there too.
I don't see it anywhere. I just added it a few minutes ago.
Looks like it isn't showing up in the tasks list or under the flagged email. Maybe try checking the other categories like My Day or Important to see if it's there. Sometimes tasks can end up in unexpected places. If you still can't find it, try adding the task again and make sure it's saved in the right list.
I just want it in tasks. Oh, okay. So there it is. Can you see my task?
Yes, I see it now. You've added a task to print labels with a due date of today at 6 p.m. Glad it showed up. Anything else you need to manage on your list?
Can you remind me about that task?
Unfortunately, I can't set reminders, but it looks like you've already set a reminder for 6 p.m. today, so you should get a notification when it's time. Just make sure your notifications are enabled for Outlook. And you're all set.
So I left the tasks view and went back to it, and my task is gone. Where is it?
It looks like the task has been removed from the tasks list. This could happen if it was deleted or moved to another list.
Didn't delete it. Where is it? Can you find it for me?
It looks like your task might be in a different list within the To-Do app. You could check the different lists in the left-hand menu, like My Day, Important, Flagged Email, or any custom lists you might have created.
I've checked every list and it is not there.
Seems like the issue might be a syncing problem or a technical glitch. Try restarting the app or checking your internet connection. If that doesn't work, maybe re-add the task and see if it sticks around this time. Super frustrating when tech doesn't cooperate, huh?
Yeah.